In Clarksville, shots were fired near an elementary school there today. It happened near Woodlawn Elementary. The principal says a person at a nearby home was firing a gun. Several officers were at the school to make sure everybody was safe, but there wasn't a threat to students or staff.
Teachers and